Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. More BPM bullets per minute tonight. Last time, we got a couple hard clears. Let's see. Who did we clear hard with, actually? Scald, I believe, and also Jerry. Oh, we get three hard clears, didn't we? Jerry, Herfjotur, and Scald, right? Yeah. So we've got, I think, just a couple meme characters left to go. Well, one not so meme, one definitely meme. What do we want to start with? Might as well just jump right fucking into it, Odor, huh? Alright, let's go. Let's do it. I think it'll be fine. We just gotta not get hit ever. Easy peasy, right? Easy peasy. Easy effing peasy. Alright, so Odor, we do get the just flight. Straight up flight. Alright, just checking. So we get straight up flight, and that's about all we got. I mean, aside from starting with the sawed off, which is not my most favorite of starting weapons, let's be honest. Got very short range. It's probably pretty okay power-wise, but honestly, I prefer range and precision. So we'll see what we can do about that. Maybe get a different weapon at some point would be nice. Oh, range ups is also a real solid solution. Oh, well, didn't even see that dude off to the right. Nice job. Okay, that's fine. Just gotta get all the stupid deaths out of the way. Early. And then we'll be good. Right? And that's what I'm gonna count it on as. Excuse me. Of course, any health drops we get are going to be patently useless. Hopefully we're gonna get enough money that we can hit the blacksmith for something better. Okay, and or get a good spell that might help us out. Any of the healing ones are gonna be worse, but generate luck, lose health. Sure. Is that gonna kill us right away? Yep. It sure is. Okay. Very good. Science has been done this evening. I really wish they would just take that stuff out of the pool. Like, if it's guaranteed gonna kill me when I try to use it, why not just take it out of the pool so I don't murder myself? But hey, at least we know not to do that now. But that's all right. That's why you science early and often, so you know these things before the run gets too hot or something. That's a normal shop. I would prefer probably the gold bracelet, because everything else is pretty much worthless to me. Well, there is one circling around the other way, apparently. Whoops. Right? And the max health upgrades, and the normal health pickups, and the armors, and all that shit, right? But, I suppose if they did remove all that we couldn't use, it would be pretty barren. Pretty much everywhere, right? So, yeah. Maybe there's nothing to be done. Well, damn it. Okay. Maybe there's just nothing to be done. Oh, well. You know what? I actually still prefer the sawed-off. It's got more than one. More than one round per shot there. Although, let's see. It is a hit-scan explosive. Although it's a timed thing, too, so... Eh. Kind of a hard pass on that. Poor Buckos isn't gonna get us anything. Shouldn't even bother checking the shop. Okay, so I think I figured out what the cleaving thing does, at least for this shield, the storm, right? I think it's chain lightning to nearby enemies. If so, that's fucking rad as hell. Shot slow enemies, sure. Oh, and then they give me the double damage shield, too. Oh, boy. I kind of have to. Like, I need damage output to skyrocket to survive, so... And there was the infinite ammo shield there, too. But I think double damage really pays for itself, honestly. With how much it shreds. Oh, nice. Now we get three shots. With how much it shreds bosses, it's like, yeah, kind of the biggest value we can get. Alright, do have a key. It's hopefully some actually useful spell. Although, I don't know which ones would actually be useful. Maybe the explodey one? Coin withdrawal is kind of not. Kinda not. Oh yeah, so now we're gonna get money just straight up everywhere, which is great. Like, if we come across a blacksmith with a good weapon, that'd be super cool. Definitely gonna have the cash for it eventually. We survive. Keep our eyeballs open for any. Yeah, there we go. Like that. Right? Yeah. Crit perks would definitely do the thing as well. Behind me yet. Yeah. somebody down there. There we go. I think our damage output at this point is pretty gosh dang good. We just gotta rely on our aim being a little bit more on point than usual, because that's gonna screw me over if I screw up one of the very few shots that I've got available to me. That's why we're gonna scrape for that blacksmith if one exists here. Range, good. Range and damage would probably be the best. Take the lucky draw ones too. Why not? Eh? Nah. 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 Eh, sure. Timed explosives, why not? Really? Yeah, we really kind of bombed out on luck here. No blacksmith around. But hey, 41 buckos. It's a goodly amount. Check the shop pulse for here. Goodly amount for the next blacksmith we do spot here. Hey, there we go. Critical hits steal damage over time. That's probably the best we got here. Alright, now we're kitted up. About as good as we're gonna get at this point. Looking there, buddy. The delayed explosion got him. I love it. Ability up is kind of lackluster, but whatever. All right, so a quarter of the way there. Easy peasy. I'm gonna be a little bit careful with this. Probably an unfortunate thing to do. Nice and slow. No problems there. Oh, what do I see over there? Oh, this might be pretty good. Hell yeah. All right, so this is gonna permanently apply our equipments and open up those slots. Oh, that's super rad. All right. So now we've got perma double damage plus a revive. Oh, that's super good. Exactly when we needed to see that, too, honestly, if we had the money to deal with it. Okay, that's super awesome. Just gotta make something happen with this now. it cost us a pretty penny. It's definitely worth it considering what we had. There goes our free hit. Fuck! How is he not dead? Why didn't he get shredded by the delayed explosions? You little shit ass. Ugh. That annoys me. That annoys me. Ah, well. Such is the game, I guess. Such is the video game that we are currently playing. We start off with a nice Midas one, so... So, excellent cash monies at the start. Damn it! Got caught on one of the fucking... Caught in one of the wall pieces. Start off minus again. Strong RNG. Lord. Sacrifice ones, but whatever. Honestly, we would be better served with rooms with lots of tiny fuckers in them. This is serviceable too. What? Bullshit. I fucking dodged away from that. Okay, well, never lucky three times in a row, so. Nuts and gum. Thanks there. Alright, I may have thrown away our best chance at this tonight already. It's unfortunate. That doesn't mean we're gonna stop trying. Hard mode for a reason, after all. Oh, there's some range. Right? Like some kind of odd balance choices, but you know, that's alright. We'll make this work eventually. Can we sprag when I'm deaf? Sure, I guess. Speak up for any of that, so pretty much done here. Although it was the dude with the money for health that had the semi-auto start, I think. Oh no, he had the bolt action start. That's right. Oh jeez. Was there one with a semi-auto start though? I feel like there maybe was, but I don't remember which one it was. I don't think it was the speedrun dude. Was it? Actually, now I'm not so sure. Was it the light? Really? Huh. Hmm. You know, it's perfectly possible, in fact, likely, that you're correct. I just don't remember. Died somehow. Ooh. Critical multiplier. Yeah, I guess that's better than the fragment on death. Ah! Dope. Duh-oh. Start off with a fucking space one, which we can already fly, so it doesn't really make much sense. Difference to us. Whatever. That's fine. Early blacksmith when I don't have the money. Oh, nice. Okay. Yeah, alright. Like, it feels like ages ago since we played that dude, so yeah. Not surprised that I was not remembering properly. Oh, well. This is why. Weird ass pistol, I guess. It's four things instead of two. And I believe slightly longer range. Maybe lower base damage, but whole deal. Although it is a three click reload instead of a two, so meh. We'll make it work. Oop. Make sure we go back for that blacksmith to see if there's something better we can get. And a fair amount of cash. Oop, I don't want to go there though. Don't need to increase the difficulty of the run any more than it already is. Something low tier that's going to be better. Probably going to be the basic ass pistol though. Oh no, it's a submachine gun. Sure, yeah, let's do it. Kind of like it. Alright. This run's got some legs to it, finally. Doesn't have much in the way of damage output, but and again, we dunk this dude in the corner somehow, so whatever. We'll take it. We'll take it. Oh, another clip thing. We got one damage upgrade, which apparently is not a whole lot to this thing, but that was a giant boss too, so I had much higher base health. We'll see what we can do. I knew there was something else around here. I'll take care of the little flying fuckers so I wasn't blindsided by them first. There we go. All right. First fire explodes now. Gotta make sure we hit stuff though, because I'm liable to blind myself with this. The upshot being that now our range really isn't an issue anymore, since it's no longer hit scan. Come on, is there one more coin? There we go. Good.
Better be worth it.
There. For a range up. Oh, man. Come on. Good spell here. Come on, come on, come on. Something that doesn't rely on my health, please. Hey, alright. How long that's gonna take to charge up? Look up. All right. Very good. Oh, it takes one room to charge. Very good. All right. I can get down with that. Alright, we got no monies and no luck anyway, so it doesn't matter. Just in case things were coming at me from below. Ooh, hell yeah, alright, now we're talking. All right, excellent. Very good. I don't even think he was able to step out of his cutscene there. He just got vaporized. Oh yeah, double damage with this now would be. Of course, opening up that damage wave is probably a good thing to do almost any time. There we go. Excellent. Even those shield dudes are less scary with the amount of explosive output we got now. Chain lightning too, why not? Ooh, easy. Guy wasn't dead yet. Forget. Auto cast on room entry. Wouldn't be a bad idea, honestly. Luck up on floor complete. No, let's go with the even more bullet output, please. library we don't really care about now, because we're already kitted out on spells, thank you. Alright, let's go. That can get a little scary if you're not aware of what you're doing there. A permanent thing going again now here, but a little bit short on the dough for a little bit. Ooh, sir. Please join the others. Embarrassing to take a dumb bot from him. Eventually, the explosions will prevail. Oh no! I got caught in the fucking geometry again! Ah! Damn it! Stay away from the walls. Fuck. Yeah, Deadeye is a headgear thing. Wouldn't be a bad idea for me, honestly. Being overconfident with the build we had going there. Despite how pretty cool it was, it's not enough to compensate for my inability. Clockwork dudes. One of the most regular enemies in the game somehow gives me trouble. I don't know why they're showing up this early in Zone 1. Like, come on. Ooh. Tiny dudes are the most issues here. Alright, well, six we're not gonna have enough for anything. Well, except for... Oh, that costs seven? Get out of here. Nuts. really be the only thing worth anything there. Such as it is. I see there's the submachine gun again for 15. Nope. It's a big old nope on that one, I guess. Do not have the cash. Okay, whatever that was, oh, it's health. Okay, sawed off isn't bad. Just sucks that you gotta get so close. Makes me nervous. Alright, well, I'm not gonna get any drops here, so... good spell. Eh? Hey, alright, yeah. Little extra boss helper, which we're not gonna be able to use because it's not gonna be charged, but alright. Oh man, he doesn't even drop a key on his death anymore. That's kind of silly. Alright. Flip up. I didn't reload quick enough. Damn. Castle. I don't know if I've seen this one before. The hell is Castle game? Oh, jeez. Okay. Bigger level? Oh, maybe weirdo things? Weirdo- oh! Oh! What? What was that? Okay. Well. I don't know what the F that was. But hey, Midas. Midas is even better. Because give me the money. All the money. Money is mine. Thank you. Yeah, look at all that. Just gotta give me good places to spend it. Speed up's pretty okay. Luck is alright, I suppose. Although I think that only serves for like chest drops and shit. How dare they pop one of those shield guys in here? Oh, that's such a... I don't like it. Don't like it at all. But hey, 34 money. It's... We will have the run of this blacksmith here. Oh man, it's all trash too! Fine, I'll just take the normal shit. I mean, the normal shotgun isn't bad, but not worth 15. Time we get to the next level to do some real good stuff with it. I don't like the solar flares. Like, that's not a good... that's not a good purchase. Fuck that. My current weapon isn't inaccurate enough. Talking. Pretty okay start. Lots of money. Oh, good. Ice physics. Perfect. Everybody loves the ice levels. Spend most of it in the air. Annoyed by ice physics. Not good. Like, why? Why does every game need to have this? Ugh. Good. Armor, that's worthless. You know what? Why am I even wasting my money? Didn't get anything good out of that anyway. Not lucky enough for it. Money or keys? Keys. Well, I've only got the one, so no. What? Ah! Shit ass is right where I landed. That's right, I didn't like that run anyways. It's fine. Roll them dice. Okay. Hit damage over time. Scared me a little bit there. That loud enough, and I do not like these explosive ones. Give me the money instead, come on. Excuse me. Enough for anything good here anyways, but we'll check. Skellman key would be real nice. Reduction? Nah. Alright, now we're set. All of our key needs are taken care of. So, for example, bonk bonk bonk. Hey, alright. And then what? Another locked chest here. Is that this one? Yeah, nice. Okay, timed explosive, sure. Check out ye olde library. Gotta go fast, I guess, but still. Enough, I suppose. Well, all right then. Such is how things occur, I suppose. Well, this is the weird. This is one of the weirder ones. And I don't know how to judge when it's overcharged. Okay, I think I just counted 5 out of that, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No, that was like 8 then. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Weird. Seems to be pretty decent damage, good range, relatively good speed. I guess we'll find out how this do. Me a little bit. Oh shit. Oh, it's the go fast glove. Uh-oh. Oh, and a speed up. Damn. Well, that did some pretty solid go each hit there, huh? Oh, another speed up. Holy shit. Okay. Phew. Damn. That's, alright. You know what? I'm okay with this weapon so far. Kinda gotta deal with the weird sort of not reloads. I do not like how fast I am. I'd really like to get rid of these gloves at some point, because holy shit. Spread projectiles? Well, he melted. Very good. this speed is really scaring me. I don't like it. Speed coupled with the darkness and this kind of weird weapon. Store health over time. Yeah, sure, okay. What health? I mean, as soon as we can. Okay, cool. All right. Seems fair. I guess it's as fair as me hitting him in the opening cutscene, so whatever. It goes both ways. Mm. One way to get rid of that go fast glove, huh? Funniest thing. Should have just panic jumped there. The hell was I thinking? Just get a better weapon at the start and make something happen here, but it seems to be few and far between. We get a chance to make that a thing. Already scienced that out earlier. All right. Doing pretty good against that first boss. Got plenty of practice with that. Did we see? Yep. Precision. Range. wonder if the range ups tighten the spread on this too. That would be real nice and cool if they did that for me. Okay, what do we got? Jump around a lot with this dude. That thing's worthless. May as well. Be an emergency attack. Skates. Yeah, all these times I'm looking for the blacksmith, never shows up. Fucking worthless. Great. Where is he? There you go. Come on, show yourself. Oh, alright. Free hit. Best we're gonna be able to do here. Oh, there's the blacksmith, finally. Eh? Ah! Come on! Shitbags, alright. Even the tiny little upgrades are helpful. Ooh, nice. All right. That's better. It's not an electric boss again. That shit's not fair. Okay. Okay, well, there goes our free hit. Pah and Uck. Oh my god, sir. Ooh, okay. It's a little tiny bit clenched up there. Dumb fucking shield dudes. Just the worst. Those rooms are not my favorite. Okay. Opportunity for better weaponry. Okay. Actually, yes. I'll take the bolt action. That's fine. Oh, that's not fair, shoving that in my face. Better. Give me a at distance option, please. Yeah, that fly as soon as we stepped in the door was a little scary. Nah, it's not gonna do anything for me, but whatever. Fully kitted out. A little scary. If we had still had the sod off, that probably would have gone faster.
Oh.
Closer to being in our element here. A reasonable weapon. That was a bit scary, doing the air dodges there. It's probably better than being on the ground. Okay. Need our jump to be even more powerful, my goodness. Are you kidding me? Nope. Alright. Okay, this is gonna be the shitty boss, isn't it? I hate this one so much. This is probably where we die. Oh, especially if it's giant and burning. Actually. Instead, to balance keeping in flight versus shooting versus reloading. Oh boy. Important thing is, we did it. We did it. Aye! Well. Any other meme characters we can play besides old magic hands here? The rest we did. Besides this one, I suppose, but I'm a little annoyed by that. Now it's gonna be a little dull as we kind of slog through this, but it's worth a try. It's worth a try after the abject failure that was that order stuff. Now watch, we're gonna get zero health drops now that we can use them. Wow, since we've got a freebie here. Yeah, infinite ammo, oh boy. Guard bracelet's pretty good. What do we got here? Speed and range, auto aim. Nope. That one it is. Three stats across everything. Including a health up, which is pretty sick. Mm. doesn't matter. I'm just gonna get damages. At all. Figures. Armor plate? Well, that's a little bit late, but hey, maybe that might save us from another hit, actually. If so, pretty okay. Get out of here. Get on out of here with that. Do not require. Our hit-by-hit damage is pretty okay now. I don't think range is really helpful. There we go, finally a health drop. Gee, thanks. Stuff there though. That's better. Shot. Good. Hey. Beautiful. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Now we're talking. Double damage would be really nice. But hey, I will take two health ups as well. We're gonna play the endurance game. May as well. Ouch. Okay, so with the armor we've got on, we only took 15 instead of 25. Guess that's an okay exchange for what we have. More gold! No thanks, I'll take my stat booster instead. Rebound reduction now. Alright. Yeah, that Mega Shot definitely does the work for us. Most times. I'll use it in normal runes too. Although I don't think that did much. None of those shots really landed, did they? So we may as well just body everything, huh? One of the perma things up there. I don't know if we're gonna get 30, but we'll think about it. You managed to get a good haul of money somewheres. Yeah, this thing is really more for single target damage, isn't it? Guess it did its job. Not an upgrade thing. Enough for the thing. That's tempting, despite not having really too much to our names. Oh, we're out of keys, of course. Ow! Oh, I've got enough for it and then some. Hoping to find a shop or a... Did we already see the shop here? No, we didn't. Might not be one anyways. Another piece of equipment, so that'd be great. Ooh, hoo, hoo. Well, first of all, I need that. I guess I'll grab the helmet. I'll go lock that in, and then hope we can get at least one more bit for the double shots. So that would be quite helpful here. I suppose we could grab the, go to the challenge room one go of things. So double shots on this dude is actually super helpful. No reloads, etc., etc. We could do this too. You know what? We should probably do that instead. It's only 15. Alright, so boink. Gonna get back to the shop one more time, and then we'll be near the boss anyways. All right. Yoink. And, sure. Just in case. Alright, that's better. funny as hell. Alright. Good, good, good. Oh no, I did use the mega shot right away. Like, that's why you started off at health, half health, really. Still, it was doing quite a good bit of damage there with our double taps here. Increased damage, perfect rhythm, hell yeah. We got good rhythm now, I think. Eh? Eh, alright. Stuff going on. Hey, all right. Bonk. I don't have enough for that. Damn, I think that chain lightning is really doing the job here. Tiny fuckers ain't got nothing. Shot slowing these. That would be nice, but nah. Double taps is nicer. Give that a hot second to give you some armor first. And I guess that's it. Alright, very good. Hit it up. More speed. Oh my God. All right. That's probably enough speed now. There we go. Good. Don't want to deal with that. Very good. Good, 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 good. This is not a boss I want to deal with. Say if he fucking stands up to that, I'm gonna be very disappointed. Excellent. All right, damage topped out. Health topped up. Ooh, ooh. I don't know what that does, but we've already got an ultimate attack, so nah. Stepped that power shot pretty good. Hey, Straight Lamodner, how you doing? Good to see ya. Ooh, we are too fast to be doing precision platforming. Ow. Oop. Yeah, oop, that, oop, buh, oop, oop, buh, oop, oop, ow. Ow, 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 ow. Oh, clone champions is not great, but he's pretty much dead anyways. Bonk! Excellent. just watched a great bad movie, huh? Which great bad movie did you watch? There are a lot of great bad movies out there. Llamageddon. I don't think I've had the pleasure of watching that one. Take your word for it, that's a great bad movie, though. Oop. Okay. Can this shithead shield dude go away? Thank you. Probably the one thing we don't got covered is taking care of shielded idiots. Everything else is on point here. Oh yeah, the killer Llama from outer space crash lands on Earth and begins killing a group of college students at a party. Alright, well that's a hell of a synopsis. Scrape around him. Incredible. Even more damage! Okay. Alright. We're doing alright here. I could use a little bit more health before I'll feel extremely comfortable. Glad we've got this armor on, honestly. Saving us a bunch of headache. The double shots are definitely doing the work as well. Versus increased damage with perfect rhythm. I guess it's one and the same, really. Shield when still. Explosive shots. Ooh. You know, that might be worth it more than the whatever we got there. Increased damage and perfect rhythm. Yeah. I'll take this one too. Because single target damage at this point is going to be more important once we hit the boss. Okay.
Yes, more speed. No thanks.
And of course, we picked the wrong path to go to get to the boss, so, eh. Eventually we'll hit him. There we go.
Jesus.
All right, let's ride. Let's ride. Okay. Well, we might be good with this one. Just might be good with this one. Might not be a bad idea, considering we're not going to be standing still to regenerate that shield. Just in case, you know? And we've got plenty for those. Yeah, okay. We're about as stacked as we're going to get. Maxed out on stats. Let's grab this real quick. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Good, we can finish this run and never play this character again. Love it. There we go. If we weren't gonna do the meme no hit run, may as well do the meme magic hands run. So what did that get us for him? Just out of curiosity, let's take a peek at what he's kitted out with now. Regenerate health over time. Negate first enemy attack. Now, that's pretty sick. Not sick enough to make me play him again, but pretty sick nonetheless. Alright, so that's everybody on hard with the exception of, what's his nuts over here? Odor. I guess we could try to clear easy with him and see what the secondary ability is. That might be a little bit more doable. Maybe. Still gotta be no hit. At least it'll be a little bit more interesting with weaponry and such. Nice, and of course, just health straight out the gate. Thanks, RNG.
Much appreciate.
Hey, hey, what do we got? Shoddy. Ooh, lever action. Ah, like baby's the most expensive one in the lot. Ah. Oh. Sync your shots to the music or the music to your shots? Well, you have to sync your shots to the music in order to fire. Otherwise, you get a big ol'. Like so. Reloads too. It is kind of lenient on the timing, and there is an adjustment where you can loosen it up even further, or tighten it up even further. But honestly, I find the middle setting to be quite good. So you need to be slightly rhythmic, but you can't just flub the notes all over the place and expect to win. I wasn't looking at. All right, that's fine. Dumb fucking early health spawns for a character that can't use it. Figures. Oops. Another health spawn, come on. Good, 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 good. Ah, come on! Ah, worthless. Just worthless. Kill to see that on any other character's run. Super early health boost, but god damn it. Seven, okay. Seven for the good thing there. Oh, just give me money! I just want money! Ah, oh, you little shits. Oh, yeah, of course, my baby's one of the cheaper ones now, too. Nuts. Oh well! Good start. Hell yeah. Yoink. Oh, double shots again. Mm-hmm. You know what? Why not? Boy, that first burst is really gonna shred something. Like the bosses. Garbage. Yeah? Speed buff, really? Gross. It's pretty much done here. Hang on to our double shots. Kind of passable. Kind of passable. Try for a better spell. Eh? Alright. Whoa, jeez. Scared me. Not quite sure how he didn't have me dead to rights there, but whatever. Excellent. Sure, we recharge that prior to boss time. good for us now. Generate shield and still reflect damage. Wow, that's all trash. Great. Cool. Got the money for it, and nothing is useful. Around for the blacksmith. Mind a better weapon. What? Ah, oh, that's some bullshit. I definitely did not land on that bullet.
Oh,
fuck. All right, one more go. One more go with hopefully getting a different weapon, because that one sawed off kind of sucks. I should say it sucks situationally. Surprise. Well, let's check for a blacksmith first. 15 buckos, a lot of buckos. Speaking of, health drop, of course. Plus. Alright, you can afford the 15 bucko weapon. What is it? It's shitty! Great. Ooh, what is that? Have I ever seen that gun before? Huh. It's a damn shame I can't fucking get it. Oh well. Alright. Might. Is that the railgun? No, that's not the railgun. At least that's not the chest mounted railgun. Ah, well. Alright, well, blew the entire wad of my monies getting the other thing, so. Rip that equipment, good as it might have been. 2.5 times normal clip size. Let's go. Offensive spell here, please. Please, please, please. Convert all items to coins? Well, that's not gonna help. Got no items. I probably wouldn't want to give them up anyways. Alright. Now we're getting a proper room clearing weapon. I'm having to reload every 10 fucking seconds. So many health drops, come on. I guess that's what easy is, just health everywhere, all day, every day. Alright. Get me anything of value, is it? Check all the same. Oh, that was armor, yeah. It's worthless. Well, worth a try. Yeah, yes, I will just take that in the face, thank you. Oops. On health drops. Thanks. Thanks for that. Glass is actually really good for me. I'm already going down in one shot. May as well give me double damage to boot. time reload is interesting. Click. Click, click. I suppose that's helpful, considering. Oh, I thought I got him. Well, all right. Okay, we'll call it there for tonight. At least we got one clear on the stupid boring dude on hard. So we'll count that as a win. But that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be Wednesday night, 7 p.m. CDT. We'll be back to BPM bullets per minute one more time. We'll give it our all on order there, but if we don't pass him on Wednesday, we'll just be like, eh, and probably do it in between other things off stream. And then Thursday night, 7:30 p.m. CDT, will be Shmup Book Club. It'll be a new shmup for a month of September, which we don't know what it is just yet, but we'll know in a couple days, alongside Salamander 2 and Einhunder, which will be fun. And then next weekend, we're pretty much going to be off the entire time, so no stream on Saturday or Sunday, and possibly no stream on Monday as well. Plans are still kind of settling on next weekend, but for sure no stream on Saturday or Sunday. But that'll do it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you on Wednesday. Bye-bye.